One night, a man racially abused me for no reason. And ever since, I've been fantasizing about killing him with my bare hands. You know, my father tells me that words are harmless. What does he know?
You believe in karma, right?
Yes. But in my culture, karma's brought upon in our next life. I still have time, Father. I'm sorry, Father.